It's Education Celebration Day as elementary students all across the state of Iowa come join the Iowa Energy as they face off again against the Sioux Falls Skyforce. In the first quarter, he's on fire. That's Michael Haynes, three balls. As the Iowa Energy go up 10 points just in the first quarter, taking an early lead. In the second quarter, it's Raymond Sykes, drives, drops the ball for two of his 23 points and 10 boards for the Skyforce in this game. But in the third quarter, both teams lose their best players. Patrick Ewing Jr. out on technicals, and Curtis Stinson out due to uncontrollable bleeding in the third quarter. But Altheus Jeffers puts up a one-hand slam. He's going to put away 23 points, 12 rebounds for the Energy. Third quarter buzzer beater shot for Taylor. He's an outstanding player in this game. 15 points and putting up a great team effort for the Energy. And Vandermeer, 7 feet tall, doesn't have to reach far, but he puts down a two-hand slam with 10 points for the Energy. Leading the way for the Sioux Falls Skyforce is Sean Marshall. 24 points, 4 boards for him, but it's too little too late. Blakely puts down a double-double late in the game, and the Energy win 114-94.